I see.
So, Dr. Zakir, what is the significance of taking the sahur, the pre-dawn meal?
According to the saying of our beloved Prophet Muhammad, it's mentioned in Sahih Bukhari, volume number 3, in the Book of Fasting, hadith number 1923, where our beloved Prophet said that sahur, the pre-dawn meal, in it is blessing. It's mentioned in Sahih Muslim, volume number 2, in the Book of Fasting, hadith number 2413, that it's mentioned that the difference between the fasting of the Muslims and the people of the book, the Ahl Kitab, the Jews and Christian, is the taking of the sahur, the pre-dawn meal. So that is the act which differentiates between the fasting of the Muslims and the people of the book, the Jews and the Christians. It's mentioned in the Silsila As-Sayya, volume number 3, hadith number 1045, our beloved Prophet Muhammad said that blessings are found in 3 things. One is the jama, that is a congregation. The two is a tarid, that's a sort of a food. And the third is the sahur, the pre-dawn meal. A similar message is repeated in Silsila As-Sayya, volume number 3, hadith number 1291, where our beloved Prophet said, blessings are in 2 things. One is sahur, and one is a just measurement, that is while weighing. And there are several hadith in which our beloved Prophet ﷺ, he has talking about sahur, that in it is blessing and it is better for the Muslim Ummah. It's also mentioned in Sahih Al-Jami, volume number 1, hadith number 3683. One of the Sahaba enters the house of the Prophet when he's having his sahur, and the Prophet says that in the sahur is a blessing, so do not leave it. And a similar message is given in Musnad Ahmad, where the Prophet said that sahur is blessed, so do not leave it, even if you have a gulp of water. Because Allah and His angels, they send blessings on the person who has sahur. And similar messages are given in several Sahih hadith, including Sunan Abu Dawud, volume number 2, hadith number 2337, where a person enters when the Prophet is having his sahur, and the Prophet says that, have sahur, it is a blessing for you. And in the sahur is a blessing. So there are various hadith talking about the blessings of sahur. So it is a ni'amah. And the reason the Prophet always said that have sahur, so that the people don't overburden themselves. Because when we fast, they should have the sahur. So that, you know, they don't overburden themselves and they have the proper fast.